Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Train here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Can't believe how hard those bastards fought back.
They're all willing to die to save one dried-up old bastard.
Yeah, but he was working on a cure to the virus, wasn't he?
Is that why Tahir...
Where are you, old friend?
Reckon I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Crazy or not, I just don't want him pissed off at me.
I'm going to kick your ass! Who is it? Who's there?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Crane. Thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the Scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Stand him up!
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us, like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes, lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave Crane.
Yes, sir.
of your feet here will spread. Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive! For a walking dead man.
Yeah. No.